The reason why I would be here today would be, well, it's this new novel of mine come out, Dirt Road, which is about a young fella who goes to the States with his dad. He's a musician, and his mother and his sister have died through a cancer that's hereditary and goes down through the female line. So it's a kind of tragic time he's had, him and his dad. And one of the relations invite them to the States as a way of maybe getting over some of the heartbreak, I suppose you would call it, really. And the book's about the time takes off from when they arrive in the States, supposedly for a 2.5 week vacation and holiday. But this proves kind of problematic. The boy, the young fella's a musician. He's 16, going on 17, and he's a fully fledged musician. Although he's still at school, he plays in bands, and he's a good player. And he quickly gets in touch through a series of flukes with musicians in the States, and one thing leads to another, and he's invited to play music in Louisiana. He plays music. At one point in Alabama, his family's from Alabama, they stay up in Huntsville, and so he plays music there, traditional American music, kind of Appalachian style music. So in some ways it's I kind of look on as an adventure story for teenagers, really, although older people like myself enjoy it. But and it's also a sort of a road novel, you know. It's to do with, like, the young fella deciding at some point, shall I head off to Louisiana and be involved in this gig? But if he does, it means how does he get there? You know, he lives in a house, he doesn't have an accordion, that's his main instrument. So in a way, the novel is about that whole experience, and the sense of music's very strong in it. The music he's involved with would be Zydeco and Cajun music, and some bluegrass or traditional American music, and also conjunto music, Tex-Mex music. So all accordion-based types of music, and that's what Murdo plays. And this is the music that he loves, like Scots-Irish tradition. You know. No, it's a nice place where it's really nice to see all the different age groups, you know, and see that kids are not forgotten about, and some of the important stuff that goes on, I suppose, you know, is good. The input from International Pen, I think, is a really important, an important contribution. So daily, you have a reminder of issues that concern writers in other cultures, in other countries, where, you know, Turkey, for example, these countries where writers are under severe pressure, not to be honest and free in their work, you know. So that side of it, I kind of, that's good, you know. Well, it would be nice to write another kind of book, you know, but I am now 70 years of age, so how many books I don't know how many books are around. No, that's wrong. That's actually not true. I've got about 12 projects just now for 12 new books, you know. So I'll be here when I'm 86.
I've been to see James Kelman about his new book called Dirt Road, and it was absolutely excellent. There was obviously the theme is to do with you know, emigration, and it's how we're all really interlinked. You know, it's I think we all live in a village, don't we, really? But it was absolutely superb, very well attended as well. And I've been to the book festival many times before. I think the atmosphere is excellent. And it covers all age ranges, so you know it's very chilled. I think it's a really good event. I think it's an absolutely crucial event. I would hate for it ever to not be happening. You know, I think it brings a lot of people together. You know, whether they just want to meet the authors, but I think, and it expands your mind as well.
Well, today I've been to see James Kelman, which is fantastic. A great chance to see a genuinely world-class writer. Very interesting background to the book, so it's super. Well, that was great. It's always brilliant, especially when the sun is out and everyone's on the grass, on the chairs. It's just a fantastic place to come, even if you're not coming to see someone, just to pop in and have a look around. Well, it allows you to ask questions if you're brave enough, allows you to meet them face to face. I think the range is fantastic because you can see writers here from all over the world, writers that you probably would not get a chance to see anywhere else.